Design the overall flow of a pattern. Import the image. Block the object to prevent false selection. Use input method B. Click to enter corner points, right click to enter curve points. Using the color pick tool, set the image color to the color toolbar. Direction line. set object auto underlay and other stitch effects. adjustments. Set the width and proportion of input method C. Save the pattern SMB format for next design. Simulation and slow redraw. Output to machine format for embroidery.